made my tiger pattern a few years ago as a wall hanging, and I decided to make it again. Ooh. And I used a thicker yarn, so it's quite chunky and big. So I decided to actually turn it into a blanket. So I've started working treble crochet, double crochet if you're in the US, just all around the outside. I think it should be quite cool. The tiger pattern is one of my favourite patterns that I've designed. I would actually like to do a jumper with it at some point.